Ivan, look at wonderful Claire, look at Ivy. Ivy, say hi.
Hello.
How are you? You're looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm wearing Ivy Eagle.
Yes, Bobo. Yes, Bobo. Claire, say hello.
Hello.
So happy to be here. So happy to have you.
So happy to meet you.
Much. I love you. That's too much.
Happy to have you.
Thank you. So darlings, when I tell you Fashion Week has started off with a bang, we're having so much fun. Girlfriend got up her hair, got her lips done, and went to Juvia's Place, as well as Fenty Beauty. So this is the event, and these are all the gorgeous ladies that are here. And they're all taking pictures. Let me turn it around. There you go. Voila, I love it. I should get in there, so I'm gonna turn it around. Yes.
We're having exclusive content. And so a lot of, like, initially YBS would link to us, Nicole Bitchy would link to us, and so that's where a lot of our traffic came from. Now, like, Diddy has shouted us out, Taraji P. Henson, Cardi B, Karrueche Tran, the list goes on and on and on and on. So how you can do this is just give exclusive content, give people something that they can't find anywhere else. And we do that not just with our exclusive editorials, but with the fact that we can be the first with Beyonce's look and the first with everybody else's look. And then we do street style from all over the world, thanks to David Nianzi. And then I'm going to Lagos, so we have like a huge following in Lagos and coming to Europe and making sure that you're all over the place. You also have to have a brand ambassador. I'm a brand ambassador going all around the world doing stuff, you know, doing stuff that helped build your following. It's hard. You know, I look at Claire Somers, which is my own, you know, Instagram, and it's just like every day it's like one new follower. It's like so slow. I'm like, 1,000, okay, you know? But I've managed to build it over time, and it's just by partnering with entities with a bigger following. So I would say for a blogger or for a brand, getting exposure on a bigger platform, forming partnerships, like the fact that I met you is important. Like anybody I meet, I'm just like, I love you, you know, and then I'll put you on Instagram. It's really no big deal because I do appreciate people who support me. If you support me, I support you, and it's really that simple. But we've partnered with the Shade Room, we've partnered with celebrities so that they can shine a light on everything that we're doing. So, yeah, you're welcome.
Okay, on next question.
My homegirl, right here.
Honey, yes. You know, I've been waiting for this.
You don't need a mic, do you?
Where did you get this dress?
Oh, okay, K Mills. She knows K Mills. It's K Mills Collection.
This She's was based. The dress I
oh,
was
thank
talking
you.
About.
And I was wearing these sandals.
There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes.
Loved it.
Thank you.
It's so much fun. I'm having such a good time. I'm enjoying myself. And tonight is the Emmys. So I'm going to do the red carpet fashion police for you guys. Let me just step out. So tonight is the Emmys, and I'm going to do the red carpet fashion police for you guys. Don't worry, I'm going to have it under control. It's going to be a really, really busy week, but I will do my best, okay? So we're going to go back into the party and have more fun. Thank you, darling.
Don't fall behind, I wanna show ya what you missed out on.